Much. We are following a developing story right now out of the Bronx, where a bullet struck the windshield of a marked NYPD vehicle with two officers inside. This happened at 257th Street in Mott Haven. A male officer was injured by shattered glass, while a woman officer was treated at the hospital after having a ringing sensation in her ear. It is unclear whether or not the officers were targeted. So far, no arrests have been made.